Rhapsody was written by Freddie Mercury for Queen's 1975 album, A Night at the Opera. The original composition contains several sections, including an intro, a ballad, an operatic segment, and a hard rock section. Bohemian Rhapsody stayed at the top of the UK singles charts for 9 weeks and sold over 1 million copies. It also reached number one for another 5 weeks when the chart was re-released in 1991 following Freddie Mercury's death. Bohemian Rhapsody was inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame in 2004. The MBB's arrangement takes a unique twist near the conclusion of the chart. We hope you enjoy senior trumpet player Justin Flanagan's solo and the MBB's performance of Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah.
no Queen show would be complete without the great rock chart bicycle race. Here's your McKendree Marching Bearcat Band and Queen's Bicycle Race. Your McKendree Marching Bearcat Band!